shit. SARKAZZ Live. It is 9:22. Eating my breakfast, as you see. I take my meds and stuff. Physical therapy at 12:45. So gotta, you know, get up and move. I'm watching this show, man. I don't understand why some of these shows, shows they cancel because people are not watching them, but it's a good-ass show. Deputy? It's a good-ass show. Only one season. It's a good-ass show. All right. So many things to watch. So many things. But, yeah. So, I don't know what episode I'm up to right now. What up, yo? Physical therapy was rough today. I mean, doing well, it's just, girl, added more stuff and, you know, just pushing the body. Yeah, I cried today, honey. Happy Wednesday. Wash, rinse, repeat. happy hump day. Having my breakfast. Physical therapy is 12:45. I don't know what the hell I just put on. It's Netflix, what? Netflix is spitting out them shows. Hey, man. You better be doing something. Charge me $16.86 a freaking month. Shit. What is this? Oh, checking for my upcoming visit. My post-op is next week, Wednesday. So, virtual, faithfully yours. That's what I just put on Netflix. I don't know what that is. I don't know if that's on my list. Let me see, what is that about? What's going on? It's a Thursday. Alexa, what's today's date? May 18th. Alexa, volume 5. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 52 degrees Fahrenheit.
Okay.
Today, expect a high of 60 degrees.
Okay. Oh, I wear my hoodie. And this will be my first trip to Trader Joe's since the beginning of April, before the 11th, before surgery. Do I have to? I don't need like a lot of things. I'm not gonna pick up anything heavy other than that, you know. If I need stuff heavy, you know, I ask for assistance with that. But it's things that I need. And I did good. I did my shopping before. Again, my surgery was April 11th. It's, and you heard the date. And it's just now that I gotta go shopping. Yeah. So I gotta wash this out. The air fryer. Give a pretty brown girl a space. You can keep your winner. I'ma make a better way. Hey, hey, better way. Oh, way. Mom and dad's only daughter. Do I make you proud? Writing my life in lyrics to you. So I did it. That was my first big shopping since before April 11th. I'm tired, I feel it, but I did it. And I'm glad I chose to go to that one, that Trader Joe's. Right now, I'm headed home. And my God, the traffic on the belt. And this shit wanted to, you know, I'm not paying attention to Waze. And yeah. I'll get on the belt further down. It's like, nah, bruv. All this damn traffic. What the fuck y'all are doing? Go to work. Why you not at work? to go to get Kentucky's the nuggets, but I haven't had jerk chicken in a minute, and I'm on the way home and I smell a jerk chicken pan. I'm like, girl, yeah, I'm going there instead.
Amaru. Only if you're ready, 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 ready. Let's go. I'm only looking for loyalty. All I need from you. I'm thinking you be the one for me. I can see it on you.
Found a new jerk chicken spot. I got a sweet sauce. Sweet something. It's sweet. It's nice. I don't like, I don't know. But when it comes to jerk chicken, I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, whatever, but this is just my thing. It's how you do the chicken. The sauce is just that, the frosting on top. If your chicken is whack, you can put all the sauce in it you want. It's just saucy whack chicken. I'm just saying. So that's why I do like putting my sauce on the side. I want to see how you do the chicken. Make sure it's cooked. I don't want to see no pinky in the brain in my shit. Cook it. My dad would say, kill it. So they have 8, 15, and whatever. It's a 15.
Station. See how you got my head spinning with a body rotation. Body rotation. Couple of days went by, now I'm losing my patience.
What's up, y'all? Happy Friday. We made it. Making some breakfast. I had a leftover piece of salmon from the other day, so bam. A sesame bagel. I mashed up the salmon, took off the skin, mashed it up, and that's some regular, that's some cheddar cheese on top. I'm gonna pop it in.
Uh-huh.
I'll be back.
Amaru. Make it fire. Yeah. Me no understand why you not here with me. Let me take it over for you, girl. You been out searching, searching the wrong place. On your mind, only place that I wanna be. Define what true beauty is all the way. So divine, God must took a long time to make you. Yeah, I know that you've been here before. It's different this time. You have me on your side.
I'm right here, right next to you.
Follow me.